I did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong. I have waited so long for someone to come. I've begun to despair. I have seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. But he has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me. Cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us, and I knew what was required when we set foot on our new Eden. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path, a rejection of everything connected to the old world, the creation of a new society, living off the land. Taking only what was near. When the harshest years of the Dark Winter fell, I despaired. And in that despair, I doubt how salvation. This tree. Its fruit a gift from God, which gave my family the strength to endure through the famine and the pestilence. New Eden arrived. We created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts saw to that. These highlands embody everything God has instructed us to forsake. Their souls are rotten, diseased. But you are different. I believe your soul is worthy. This is the help that you've been seeking. God's gift to us. That which sustained my family through the darkest time. peace. Our miracle. The first time that I partook of this gift, I was confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to slay that beast. I had to cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that that beast would consume me. This is God's test.